Right now it comes time for you to meet the best looking member of the Wagon Masters. A fellow who is the lady's friend, I'll guarantee you. He's the lady killer, and the ones he don't kill, he cripples up awful bad. Speck Rhodes, let's make him welcome.
Thank you, Mr. Wagner. Thank you, friends.
You're running a little bit late, ain't you?
Yeah, like not made it.
I begin to worry about you. What happened?
Yeah, I got away a little late, and I was speeding to get here, you know, and I was coming down the street here in this town.
Yeah?
And I was driving a little above the speed limit, and I was coming along down the street, and this here guy stepped off of the curb, and he had a walkie-talkie thing strapped on his back, you know?
Yeah.
He walked out in the middle of the road there, and he flagged me down and moved me over to the curb, see? And when I stopped, I rolled the window down. He came up to the window, and I looked up at him. I said, "What can I do for you?" He said, "Smile, you're on radar." Thank you very much. And I'd like to sing a little song for you, friends, entitled "The Little Shirt My Mama Made For Me." I can't forget the day that I was born. 'Twas on a cold and frosty winter's morn. The doctor said I was a chubby chap, and when the nurse she took me on her lap, oh, she bathed me all over, I remember, and after powder puffing me, you see, she put me cradle by the window in the little shirt my mother made for me. The first day that I wore my knicker frock, I felt so funny after wearing frocks. I looked a little picture, they did say, but when they let me out to run and play, oh, I didn't like the paint that I wearing. So on the street I took them off, you see, and I started walking home so brave and daring in the little shirt my mother made for me. Once while I was on my holiday, up on the priming ocean I did gaze. The water looked so fine I thought I'd go and have a little swim, but in a minute, oh, all the girls on the beach at me were staring, and some were taking pictures I could see. Was a lucky thing for me that I was wearing the little shirt my mother made for me.
Thank you very much, Speck. That's real fine. He keeps all of us kind of happy when we're out on the road traveling around.